Yeah, I'm so excited. We have our first home games this week. Kind of get rolling, starting to go into GNAC. We play some competitive teams this week, and I think that is good for us moving forward. I think it's important that we come out with 100% focus in our practices this week to keep moving forward after a rough weekend this last weekend, but I'm excited. Yeah.
Talk about the midfield core that you have. Now, you play in the center of the field there, along with Alexa and Claire. You guys are all sophomores. You all have a year under your belt in the program. Talk about playing with them and the dynamic there.
Yeah, so Claire, we kind of look for Claire all the time because she's the one who settles it down, kind of gets her head up and finds me and Alexa. Alexa with her strong left foot, it's crazy what she can do with it. And me as an attacking center mid, it's kind of, I'm roaming around up there trying to get the ball from both of them to distribute up the field. But I think we have a strong midfield, and I'm excited for what we can bring to GNAC this year.
Yeah, we're definitely excited to be back. We got back yesterday afternoon after 5 days on the road. The Nebraska trip, we saw some good moments. I'm definitely looking to improve, find some more consistency within the group. Really looking forward to our first home game, being able to host the Rimrock Classic in honor of Trevor Wildberger. So Friday, you know, we're putting everything into that home opener against Black Hill State. It should be a competitive match for us. Definitely saw some good things in Nebraska, and just looking to build towards two home games this week. Yeah, Alexa scoring two goals. I mean, she scored a great free kick goal against Nebraska Kearney on Friday, and slotted home a PK for us on Sunday against Drury. Hallie Rivera is a freshman, played big minutes this weekend. Natalie Cabiot has also played huge minutes for us. Just their attitude and skill that they bring on the field. They're not playing like freshmen, which is great to see.
Yeah, I feel like I'm a natural leader. We do have a young team, and so I feel like all of us kind of had to step up this year and be those leaders just to show what we expect from them and what we expect moving forward, just so they can have some role models on the field and off the field.
Yeah, but Black Hill State will be a new challenge for us. They're a new program. Last year was their first year. I think it's a good opportunity for us to focus on our game and kind of take what our style of play, bring it onto the field against them. Colorado Christian is seeing rapid improvement. They I think won 9 or 8, 10 games last year, an 8 or 9 game improvement from the year before for them. So I'm expecting them to have even grown more than the team we saw last year. They'll definitely be a tough challenge, but I'm really focusing on Friday's game. We want to come out, make sure that we're ready to play, and embark our style on the game.